have a vintage Kohler model K321. It's a 14 horsepower engine. I cleaned out the carburetor. I didn't put a kit in it. Didn't seem like I needed to have a kit put in it, but I did clean out the carburetor real good. Set the points, cleaned and set the points. The engine has a 2 3/4 inch length PTO shaft with a 1 1/8 inch diameter. It's a pretty good running engine. I've had it for about a year. Heavy duty engine. So let's give her a start.